need a minute. Harry's got superpowers? This is all happening so fast. Wait, what's that? Hey guys, I'm getting a strange spider-bot signal.
You got that too? Genki, you testing something?
I was just about to call you guys. A bunch of them just pinged the network out of nowhere. They're using some funky wireless protocols.
I'll check it out and let you know what I find. Looking sharp. Uploading info to the Spidey server.
Got it. I'll keep an eye out for more.
Send me the data when you find him. I'll try to track down who made him.
Hey, long night?
Hey, MJ. Harry and I stayed up doing tests on his suit. And we may have had too much pizza. It was really nice.
Just like the good old days. So I gotta know, what's Harry's radioactive spider?
I've never seen anything like this before. It's some kind of exosuit that completely eradicates any trace of his disease. Dr. Connors really outdid himself this time.
That's incredible. And great timing, considering what happened at the park.
Any leads on where they might have taken Tombstone?
Not yet, but if I hear anything, you're my first call.
Oh, you're the best.
Yeah, I know.
Okay, what's next? Yuri?
I tracked the followers of the Flame to an abandoned clinic in Chinatown. If we go together, maybe we'll find their boss.
So you can leave them to die too?
Not unless I have to. Look, this cult needs to be stopped.
So sorry, gotta put you on hold. Are they joyriding? They're not allowed to drive joyfully in New York. That's a roadblock, all right.
They must not find out here and play.
They took the bait. Out of the way!
Look out!
Have a shot!
I'm gonna be jumpy for at least the next 20 minutes. Sorry, Yuri. I'm back. What were we talking about?
I tracked the followers of the Flame to an abandoned clinic in Chinatown. We go together, maybe we'll find their boss.
So you can leave them to die too?
Not unless I have to. Look, this cult needs to be stopped. You want to come along, it'd make things easier, but I don't need you.
If I went, I could keep an eye on her. It's like looking in a mirror. Thank you.
coming with me. Look at that snout.
Hey, get this. It looks like these imposter spider bots are getting pinged by some third party.
Like someone else is tracking them?
Exactly. I just need to figure out who. Collect any others you can find. I need all the data I can get.
Nice one, Genki. Got us one step closer to solving this thing. Just put this one away. If you weren't a robot, you'd definitely be venomous. Gotcha. Thank you. Leave it to Spider-Bot to bring me potassium when I need it most. Hello, Governor. Sorry. Don't scare me like that.
Hey, I've got some news on our mysterious bots. This third-party ping is coming from far away. Like, millions of miles far.
Like, from space? No, they must be scrambling their location or something.
Yeah. I think I can get to the source if you find just a few more. Whoever's doing this, I want to shake their hand.
Little buddy. Dare I say it? Kind of cute. Living in the future. I guess black is the new black. But I just love this Spider-Bot. Gotcha. Better, buddy.
Okay, finally unscrambled that third-party ping. It's using the same code and frequency as us. Did someone steal our tech?
No way. We keep that locked up tight, are you sure?
I mean, unless there's another Spider-Man out there, but that's... Nah. I'll keep digging. Maybe if you send me a few more, I can figure this out.
Spider-Bot, wherefore art thou? Weighing in at like a few ounces from who knows where, Spider-Bot!
You looking expensive.
Gotcha. Might be a coincidence, but you're dressed just like my friend. Now that's a sharp-dressed Spider-Bot.
Hey, I just got a message from our mystery bot tracker.
What did it say?
I don't know yet. It's using some weird syntax, and there's gaps in the code. I can figure it out. I just need another iced coffee. And maybe a blueberry muffin.
Can't beat a classic. Like you have a dark past. Aw, this one's got a cute backpack. Need to stop those hunters before someone gets hurt. We like our roads safe-ish. You remind me of another great spider I know. You are looking shockingly good. I must say, you are glowing. Thank you. Super paladin. Why didn't I ever think of this? Another life? I totally would have rocked this look. Buddy. Just found the world's smallest thief. We've got a prowler on our hands. I can't write speeding tickets. You hunters would be broke. Let's avoid that tail. Cute. Are those heart eyes? This one's making me uncomfortable. Coming with me.
I got it. The message was using some kind of qubit-based algorithm. But I built a decoder table, which was actually kind of genius of me because...
That's great, Genki. What does the message say?
It's an address. Looks like an old subway terminal. Been out of service since the 80s. Think it's a trap?
Nah, doesn't have a trappy vibe.
What kind of vibe, then?
I have no idea. And that's what scares me. Genki, you seeing this?
Bro, what the hell is happening?
Look at this, a spider hero. We're all saved.
Hi. Who are you?
Me? I'm just a bartender who does favors for people every now and then. And I've learned that rogue spider bots are dangerous and bad for business. Let me take those off your hands.
Whoa!
Thank you, Spider-Man. We can always count on you to do the right thing.
You're welcome?
And if Miguel comes looking for these, tell him finders keepers.
Wait, who's Miguel?
What the hell was that?
I wish I knew.